from Ronald Jones. Then we had back-to-back penalties. It is first down 10 from the 34. Play action fake. Rolling to the right. Pass toward the end zone. Receiver open. Caught. Touchdown Tampa Bay. Breshad Perriman. And a perfect throw. Bad thumb and all from Jameis Winston.
Yeah, this is a play action and it's too deep, so most of the teams in their offenses run the ball in that situation, and they made it look like a run, and Perriman was able to get over top of the safety inside the corner. It was a nice throw and catch for a touchdown right up the middle of the field.
Wow, Breshad Perriman with a 34-yard TD, and the Bucs lead 6-0. 4:22 to go in the first quarter. At Ford Field, the snap, Winston, play action fake, drops the throw, steps up in the pocket, and he gets the pass away. Caught, ball at the 35 to the 40, 45 to the 50, Chris Godwin to the 40. Godwin is inside the Lion 35-yard line. Leaping catch by Godwin makes the snag on the near sideline, outside the numbers, and runs with a tackler draped all over him inside Lion territory. Safety had 13 tackles a week ago. Cameron Brate shifts to the left side. Play action fake. Winston has time. Throws a deep pass toward the end zone. Scotty Miller makes the catch. Touchdown Tampa Bay. Scotty Miller with his first touchdown grab. Wow, what a throw. 33 yards. Winston is hotter than a match. His ninth completion here in the first quarter. It's 13-0 with 3:42 left. Another lightning quick drive by the Buccaneers. We started. That's the longest drive of the season. This drive began back at the 1 yard line. And the Buccaneers go 99 yards. A 51-yard catch and run by Chris Godwin sets it up. And then out of the injury timeout, Winston throws a rope to Scotty Miller in the end zone. Long count. Here's the snap. Blau looking under pressure. He is hit. He's sacked in the backfield at the 22-yard line. Shaq Barrett now has 16 and a half. Matches Warren Sapp's sack record for a season. Breaks the leg, gets a low snap, looks upfield. Coxier fires a pass. Caught ball on the far side. Ogunbowale's got the catch. Shotgun. Here's the snap. Offensive line, good job, pass, caught ball, Godwin, stiff arm, he's got a first, breaks the tackle to the 25, he's inside the 21 to the 20-yard line. Godwin with another third down and 15. Here is the snap to Winston. They send an extra blitzer. Winston under pressure. Flushed out. Throws the ball upfield. Caught ball at the Perriman. Into the end zone. Touchdown. Breshad Perriman helps his quarterback out. A nice catch by Perriman. Winston under a whole lot of heat. Completes a 25-yard touchdown pass. Breshad Perriman's got a 2-touchdown game. And the Bucs lead 20-0.
And Jameis is able to avoid a sack. And as he's getting flushed to the right side, he finds Perriman, shows up in his view with a defender trailing him, and he hits him in stride, and Perriman just runs away from the guy covering him man-to-man.
Blau, McKissick on his left hip. Again, we threaten blitz. None coming. Picked up nicely. Pass over the middle. It is intercepted at the 25, to the 40-yard line. To the right side, Adams. To the 50. Andrew Adams to the 40. Outside the numbers to the 30. Adams down the far sideline is going to be hit and dropped at the 10-yard line. Andrew Adams, who had 4 interceptions a season ago, the takeaway, and returns it all the way to the Lion 10-yard line. It's the snap. Here it is. Play action fake. Winston wants to throw. Looks upfield. Gets the pass away. Nice catch at the 45 to the 40. Outside the numbers to the 30. It is Chris Godwin with another big catch. The snap by Trenner. The kick is airborne. Long enough, and it is good. 32-yard line. They're in field goal range. Here's the snap. Blau dropping. He's going to be mugged, and he's sacked at the 36-yard line. Ndamukong Suh, a former Detroit Lion, drops him for 4.
And you can hear the crowd not booing. They're saying Sue.
Second sack by the Bucs today. Second down and 14. Here's the snap out of the gun. Blau's pass. It's intercepted at the 30. Down the sideline to the 50-yard line. It's Murphy bunting to the 30, to the 20, to the 15, to the 10. Sean Murphy bunting is my hero. Touchdown on a pick six.
I tell you, that was one they definitely needed. And Blau, after the sack last time under a little bit of pressure, Murphy bunting's able to undercut the out route of Amendola. He was able to jump it, catch it in stride, and take it in for a touchdown.
Sean Murphy bunting, a 70-yard pick six. And boy, just what the doctor ordered. Thank you, Santa Claus.
For sure.
The right of Winston, who kicks the leg, takes the snap, gets protection, throws a pass toward the end zone. Into the caught ball. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Breshad Perriman's got the hat trick. Buccaneers get a touchdown 3 today by Breshad Perriman. And with that catch, he goes over 100 yards for the first time in his career. How about that for a brand spanking new Buccaneer this year?
Yeah, this is very similar to what we saw going the other way in Tampa last week. he's the point guy in a bunch formation, and he gets an outside release and has all kinds of room for Jameis to drop it over his outside shoulder in the corner of the end zone with no safety over the top. And Jameis puts it out there and lets Perriman go and run underneath it and get it.
Uncoming, Blau drops the throw, has time, gets the ball on the way, caught ball at the 35 to the 37. Johnson still, fumble. No, taken away by the Buccaneers. Devin White's got it. Devin White, the ball fumbled as the first down was achieved, and the Bucs have forced the fourth turnover of the game. I beg your pardon, it is the third. A fumble. We have two interceptions and now a fumble. And the Bucs will have the ball with a 38-17 lead and 2:34 left. But this game is over now. That's the final snap of the ball game. 38-17 Bucs. But for 11 games, we lost one. We lost two of those. Overtime in Seattle, and we lost to the New York Giants at home. But 11 30-plus point ball games for the Buccaneers, and it took those today. 38-17, the defense scored seven of those. Bucs, Bucs won our fourth in a row, five out of our last six, and we head home now. Our final home game ends on a positive note. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays.